Initial coin offerings, commonly known as ICOs, are still one of the most interesting topics in the cryptocurrency world. If you are into crypto, you must have heard about ICOs raising million-dollar funding and gaining global attention. But what actually is an ICO, how ICOs work, and how can you launch your own ICO? In the next couple of minutes, we Blocktech Brew, an established ICO development company, would cover everything you must know about ICOs. What is an ICO? Initial coin offerings, or ICOs, are a popular way of fundraising for companies and startups. Basically, an ICO is a type of capital raising activity for any cryptocurrency or blockchain-based environment. It may be compared to an initial public offering, IPO, that makes use of cryptocurrencies. However, ICOs and IPOs are not the same things. An ICO allows interested investors to purchase and receive a new cryptocurrency token issued by the company. This token may have some utility related to the product or service the company offers, or it may just represent a stake or equity in the company or project. There are two types of ICO. Private ICOs that allow only a limited number of select investors to participate in the process. And public ICOs that represent a form of crowdfunding aimed at the general public. These follow a rather democratic process for investing because almost anyone can become an investor. How ICOs work. Whenever a cryptocurrency project wants to raise funding through an ICO, the project organizer's first step is to finalize the coin structure. The structure of an ICO can be classified as static supply and static price. A company can set a specific funding goal or limit, which means that the total token supply is fixed and each token in ICO has a predetermined price. Static supply and dynamic price, which means that ICO can have a static supply of tokens and a dynamic funding goal. That is, the number of funds received in the ICO determines the overall price per token. And thirdly, dynamic supply and static price. Some ICOs have a dynamic token supply but a static price, which means that the total funding received will determine the supply. Now comes to how to launch your own ICO. For this, the simplest way is to contact and collaborate with a reliable and reputed ICO development company like Blocktech Brew. We offer world-class ICO development services to ensure that every service related to ICO creation is under a single roof to fuel your journey. From white paper creation to building an effective roadmap, token development to developing a perfect landing page design, smart contract setup to exchange listing assistance, ICO customer services to exceptional PR and marketing. We take care of everything. Check out the link in description to read our detailed ICO development guide. And for the best ICO development services, schedule a call with our experts right away.